There have been no deaths or injuries. The company that owns these rail cars says that planned explosion tonight was successful, and those hazardous materials are now burning off. And to give you some perspective, that plume of smoke was seen on radar. Nora.
Erica.